We're here with the legend Eric Dickerson, NFL Hall of Famer, Rams running back legend, and you were here 6 times in the Pro Bowl in Hawaii, and I have a video from 84 when you were in your second year in the league, Pro 84. Bowl. I want to show you a video and get your reaction to this.
Okay. Oh my gosh, let me see. I remember that day too. God, look how young I was. I put it like this here. I could not hula, let's put it like that. But I did enjoy. I love coming to Hawaii, you know, even back in those days, even playing the Pro Bowl. But I remember that day, let's put it like that.
Looking back in those days, those early years, do they mean more now that your career is over? You had such a great career. Would you look back on that ever?
You know, it meant a lot back then also. You know, I won't forget, I came to Hawaii as a college senior to play in the Hula Bowl. And I'll never forget it. It was myself, Dan Marino, and Roger Craig. And we were having dinner. I forgot the hotel we stayed at. And I was looking at it. I'd never seen a sunset, like going to the ocean. I'm like, oh, man, I got to come back here. And I came back to, like, say, 6 Pro Bowls. And I've always loved coming back to Hawaii. So it meant a lot then. It means a lot now still.
Now there's a preseason game here this weekend. Some of the guys fighting for spots, Daryl Henderson's a running back that could get some big playing time. How do you evaluate him?
You know, I haven't seen any of the preseason games this year, the one preseason game they played. I saw Daryl in college a little bit. You know, it just depends on how you play in the preseason, you know, how you pick up the system. Do you fit the system? I mean, I think he can play in the National Football League for sure. The kind of player I think he is, I think he'll fit the system. I mean, our guy is Todd Gurley for sure, but I think that he'll do well in our system.
The legend, Eric Dickerson. Appreciate it. Guys, back to you.